So guys, I think everybody's thinking that I'm following you guys, but I'm really not. It's just that happened that we meet in every competition. So guys, Alexander and Veronika Voskalchuk here. So guys, exciting. After Florida Superstars, you guys been at 5 competitions in 2.5 weeks.
Correct.
It's pretty substantial for me. How are you dealing with this? How are you dealing with the jet lags, different countries, diets?
If you speak about jet lag, I think it's better not to think about this at all, you know?
Why?
Because when you start to think about it, you start to feel jet lag. But okay, when you don't think about it, it's just like, okay, everything is good. I sleep when I can sleep. I eat when I can eat. That's
but
it.
How do you deal then when you need to get ready for the comp? Like, how do you wake up?
Good question.
I just wake up and go.
Do you guys use like a Red Bull or something?
Not really. Not so really? We don't use any energy shots or like.
I think actually the good thing is that we always try to eat healthy, like no alcohol on the plane at least, or before the competition.
Yeah.
But like eat healthy and sleep as much as you can. I think that's a good combination.
Okay, then how do you practice? When? Because if you're traveling so much and now you came here, when do you practice? And I know that you warming up in your room upstairs. I don't know how you do this. Okay, Aleutian people can, but standard people have no idea. But when do you practice?
You have no idea how many emails we send to organizers to know where is the ballroom for practice.
Okay.
There is not a lot of time for practice, but
just in case, it's right there.
But we don't need it here. We warmed up. Yeah, really, it's not easy to find the place, number one. Where you, like in America, you have standards, right?
Yeah.
On each competition, you have practice floor and etc. But on competitions all over the world, it's not easy.
Yeah. So. But we managed it. Like we found studios in Asia. We asked local couples where do they practice. So we went there and we practiced.
Wow. Yeah, you have like one day after the competition where you can practice or before competition. So it's your choice. You will just sleep and eat or you go and practice.
Okay, so how do you deal with 5 different countries in 2 weeks? Dietary element, like food. Food is everywhere different in every Asian country. So how do you deal with this? How your stomach is dealing with that? I'm sure that not everywhere you can find Starbucks.
We was not looking for Starbucks, trust me.
So, yeah. What do you eat there?
As we posted on our Facebook, that it's a lot of rice and noodles everywhere. For me, it was a little bit a challenge. Sasha, he likes rice and noodles, so no problem for him. And I struggled because I need much more fresh vegetables, and in Asia, difficult to find them.
In this case, so why are you doing this, guys, right now? For 5 competitions, 2.5 weeks, now you came here. What's behind it? What drives you now forward? What moves you so much?
I think in Asian Tour we got an incredible experience because every competition was huge. Like we danced at least 5 or 6 rounds.
Wow.
every competition there. So it's a great experience. How can you perform your best? How can you show your best every round in such a short time? You know, it's great. And we really happy we did it.
Wow. Thank you for your time. I swear to God, I'm not following you. Ladies and gentlemen.
You follow.
No, you follow them, yes. Thank you.
Instagram. You know where to find us.
Facebook and Instagram. They have a great Instagram, by the way. So, thank you for watching, guys. Enjoy Masters Dancesport Championships and stay tuned for more news.